the heart of Boulder, Colorado, sits FirstNet's technical headquarters, where innovation is being driven forward for America's first responders. The centerpiece of our technical facility is a state-of-the-art laboratory that we opened for business in November 2016. The lab was designed from the bottom up to test public safety functionality and features unique to the FirstNet broadband network. Recently, FirstNet operationalized the lab, loading it with high-tech equipment and capitalizing on our staff expertise and the knowledge of our technology provider, AT&T. Our plan is to deliver quality tools for public safety, apps, services, and devices that are tried and true, meet their needs, and are ready for use in the field. Together, FirstNet and AT&T have met our first major target with this lab by demonstrating the initial operating capability solutions and services for the network. This includes Band 14 devices, deployables, applications, and priority access. We have also begun addressing future network solutions that public safety expects to have once the core is operational, such as preemption and mission-critical push-to-talk. And with an eye on innovation, we are also supporting research and development related to public safety broadband technologies. Our work in the lab supports the work public safety does in the field, meaning our job is to ensure the network delivers when public safety needs it most. And since public safety is the best to tell us what works and what doesn't, we look forward to having first responders participate in our lab demonstrations and user evaluations. The FirstNet Lab is a difference maker for public safety. In addition to being cutting edge, the lab has been designed for them. It is inclusive, collaborative, and accountable to the future users of the network, first responders. To learn more about FirstNet's world-class innovation and test lab, please visit our website at www.firstnet.gov or email us at info@firstnet.gov.